रहीम। टुडे विल डिस्कस अबाउट द फर्स्ट प्रैक्टिकल रिलेटेड टू एनालिसिस ऑफ फूड प्रोडक्ट्स। वी विल इंट्रोड्यूस सम इक्विपमेंट्स विच आर यूज फॉर द एनालिसिस ऑफ फूड प्रोडक्ट्स। द फर्स्ट इक्विपमेंट इज टॉप लोडिंग बैलेंस। टॉप लोडिंग बैलेंस मस्ट बी प्लेस्ड एट अ level place, and we can level this with the help of this mercury. Mercury bubble should be in between the red circle. We can adjust this level with the help of these levers which are present on both side of the top loading balance. For the use of top loading balance, we will switch on the equipment. It will take some time to load its program. For measurement, we will use flat bottom Petri plate. Weight of empty Petri plate is 7.44 gram. We will tear its weight to exactly measure the weight of wheat grain sample. Weight of this wheat grain sample is 10 gram. That's how we can use top loading balance for the measurement of food samples. This sample can be used for different purposes. For example, we will use this sample for the determination of moisture contents in the wheat grain sample.